again. So I'm evaluating Rachel, who is an incredible speaker. So I hope I can offer you some pointers and let you know what you did well and what maybe you can improve on based on the different points you sent me, which was the first one, she wants to be more comfortable with PowerPoint and make sure that she moves around while presenting. She doesn't want the PowerPoint slides to take away from her movement. And thirdly, she's hoping that a complex process could seem less complex and easy to understand with visual aids and PowerPoint. So, in the beginning, you asked everybody how they like coffee, and that was pretty great. And you also ended with that you hope everybody has a better appreciation for coffee. And I liked how you tied that all in. That was really great. Maybe adding a little more to that is when you ask questions, maybe ask if people understand how it's being made, since the topic was about that, I guess. So that would be one thing I would say to do. Let's see. You offered all the major points for your copy that was supported with slides, and you helped us understand the reality of the process. What I really liked was when you added little experiences in there, little stories of during the steps, like how you talked about the birds and the fertilization, or your boots and having, you know, bug bites on your boots, or on your legs, not your boots. But what I think would be good is to maybe add more of your personal stories throughout, because then it makes a process of steps seem more fun and, I forget what you said, but easy to understand because you're adding more of your personal story throughout the presentation. And the slides taken away from your movement, there was times when you came out to about right here, and then there was times when you stayed right here for quite a bit because you had many slides to go through. So when you did that, you were like this. And so I was thinking maybe you can condense some of those slides down, like on step three. I think there was a couple slides to step three where you could have put the title page with the other, like combine some slides so that you were freed up from the computer and you could walk farther over this way and relax a little bit more and not worry about the slides. Other than that, I think it was really good. I did a